Your winner, Angela Everett.
Won first place, Masters 50 plus for figure. And definitely I would say for the past 2 months, because I just finished up the national show in Pittsburgh, for the past 2 months it's been a constant grind. But it's been worth all of the long hours, the 4 a.m.s, the 10 o'clock in the morning, I train again from 10 to 12. And then 5 o'clock in the evening, from 5 to 7 in the evening. So the grind has definitely been worth making the progress this far. And I hope to continue with Team Synergy Elite and just continue on my bodybuilding journey with Darnell Jones and Kingdom Fitness.
Third place goes to Jan Woods. Rochelle Lucas.
Yeah.
And your winner, Amy Ballou.
I think we did a great job.
Yeah.
Well, next set our expectations, and I think, at least for me, I over exceeded my expectations. So I'm really proud of myself.
And this basically just shows me that hard work does
pay off.
Does place. So I did put in a lot of hard work, but next time. That's going to be next time. So I got to kick it up another notch. So that's what's going to happen. But I'm glad that this just proves to me that I can do this. And I'm willing to step it up another level.